you're not breaking the law, because if you are, the cadets here at Fairdale High School might have something to say about it. The school has a law enforcement magnet, and it's the real deal, Holyfield. Roger, you're a part of it, and you guys get experience in a lot of different areas, so talk about that for me.
Well, we have three major diversities and everything. One is forensics, so we can do fingerprints and testing on forensics. Next, we have a gun range, where we can actually practice shooting and, you know, get our technique and form down. Last, we have the most important, is the call dispatch unit. Internationally be certified in about 12 weeks of book work and, you know, 40 hours of hands-on activity. We actually get, hands-on activity with it, so we can actually practice and learn how to do it. And one day we can actually get a job there.
Right, you can get a job as early as 18, right?
Yes, ma'am.
Yeah, so you're working in that room. You look pretty serious, as you should be in this field. Ivan, I know that the law enforcement magnet here at Fairdale has relationships within the community that are really valuable, that is, to you as a cadet. So talk about those relationships.
Well, we got the opportunity to job shadow with LMPD Securitas, that's a security company, and then the 911 Metro Safe, where we can just gain experience as we go through the program.
And I know those relationships have been really beneficial, especially for you, right, Ivan?
Yes, I just get hired by Securitas, and that's an awesome opportunity for me.
It is awesome. Give me five on that. Right on. Mm-hmm. Margaret, tell me, why is this something that's such a special part of Fairdale, this magnet you have here?
Because our teacher has plenty of connections and plenty of experience in all of the law enforcement agencies. And he's able to bring them all in, like the mounted patrol and all everything else, so that we could actually get a taste on what we might want to go into.
Yeah, it's pretty cool. You said you might be interested in doing a little what?
Forensics.
Yeah, I could see you doing that. It's called the Law Enforcement Magnet here at Fairdale High School. It's one of the things that makes theirs a super cool school crib.